Oh wow, look what we have! It's the Dirt Devil Plus Vacuum! With the stupid port that failed, so I had to tape it up. And then there's the pile of rocks I'm gonna be sucking it up with. I'm gonna suck it up perfect. It better perform perfect and never fail or break down. I'm gonna make it do with its two speeds. Why is this belt so stupid? I want it to perform perfect. I jammed the belt right!
What the hell?
Oh, it failed!
Oh no!
Let's watch it burn up and fail. Come on, unjam. We have rocks to suck up.
Grandma can smell it all the way over here.
Oh!
Oh no, it's gonna fail. It's smoking even faster.
I smell marshmallows.
I smell burning plastic.
Sam, I suggest you get over here, where it's safe.
Oh my god, it's terrible smell. Okay, Eric.
No, smoke's blowing up that end. Look at the smoke!
Oh, that's a lot of smoke.
Holy smokes! Look at all of that!
It's spinning!
Come over here and get away from the smell.
It's dead!
Oh, I failed!
It's dead.
Now can I poke it?
No.
I don't think I'll
poke
it first.
Whoa!
It's there,
I saw sparks!
Alright, don't plug it now.
Oh, it's still Guru! It's still burning up!
Oh. Turn it off now. Turn it
off.
Oh
my god. It's already on fire.
Okay, going in!
Yes, the vacuum is unplugged.
Good. That is like invincible plastic. Look at
that. Look at
all this. I'm in it as hard as I can!
Yeah. Screw this thing!
Perfect. Okay! Oh,
and that's how you fail a try to break something!
Now it's time for the second durability test.
Oh god.
It's the super expensive 10-year-old graphing calculator.
I get to control
which
it.
Won't turn on.
Hammer time!
Batteries, no duh.
No, the batteries are brand new and perfect.
What? What kind of batteries? Let me know.
Triple A's.
Batteries like your face.
Ah, oh, my god, you had to hit me.
I got it. I'm in charge of smashing it.
Yeah, let me see.
Where'd that calculator do to you?
It broke open, but it won't fail. Let's make it work perfect this time.
What the heck?
Get it! It took a chip out of the concrete!
You got it zoomed in on it?
Yep. Invincible screen, huh? Oh, it failed. Oh, wow, look what we have. It's the Spogear Mega Turbo Ultra Super Giant Epic P50 Siren Spywatch thingy. He's got it, stupid little red flippy panel thing that does nothing except to make the shot look all out of focus. Then you got this button here, which does nothing. Just makes a stupid beep sound. That's all it does. This little thing there is supposed to hold little rolls of paper or something, I think. Oh, forget it. Let's get on with the video. It's got this little stupid beeper button. This little button. turns on the super spy light, which is very dim because it's a piece of junk.
Supposed to better fill up the room with light. Perfect.
That's it. That's it.
I thought these lights were supposed to be stealthy.
'Cause I can see it, and so can you. Set. What was that? The button's going insane. 'Cause it's been sitting out in the snow for, oh, heaven knows how long. Mode. Oh no. It beeps when it gets hurt. What's wrong? Did I hurt you? Oh, I think I did hurt it. Something came flying off.
Bit of plastic from something else. The watch didn't break. Yeah, just a bit of plastic from this here.
Whoa, did you get hurt? Shut up! Man, it's a durable watch.
Let's put my safety goggles on. Let's see if we can turn off the alarm so it stops trying to tell on the police.
Let's see how durable it is. First, let's see if we can break that little red screen on it. Oh, it got hurt. Oh, it failed. Now it makes the camera look all out of focus. Let's break the rest of it. Oh, it broke down. Piece of junk. It still sort of works. It makes a little beep sounds. But without the little beep sounds. It's just broken because it's stupid. Let's see how tough. Oh, reset. Let's see if we can reset it to make it work perfect. Where's a paperclip? Okay. What did that do? I thought resetting it would make the screen work perfect. Let's see how sturdy the... Doesn't say what the back's made of. Let's just assume it's made of cheap plastic. Oh, now it wants to tell on me? Well, here, tell on this! Aw, it broke down. It won't work anymore. I wonder why. Oh, it doesn't work anymore. I wonder why. It's the little light on it still works. It's just it's not making those stupid beep sounds anymore. Because it decided to be a failure. Even though I just found it on a sledding hill. Let's break through it. Hold it in place here so safety and I don't hurt my hand if I miss like that. Or that, or this. The little light button doesn't really click anymore, but it still sort of works. Let's run a nail through its screen. The screen that was supposed to work perfect that also failed. It's right through the part that broke. Let's hold it down so it doesn't hurt me if I miss. I think I penetrated the battery. Does the light work now? Aw, it broke down. I wonder why. That's really about it. Piece of junk.